just double check that I'm actually up. Right, so this is going to be the first viewing of the ending, I guess.
A bubble in a stream.
Ending. I get it. Something about transience. Didn't finish this one. Never got up there. The island resetting itself.
phantom.
Game reset? I would fade to darkness or something and okay, well, we're not going to do that. We're gonna just reload our save. Let me out. First playthrough of the game, 16 and a half hours. That's normal, I guess. I think I'll play for an hour more and then I'll work and eat lunch. I'm pretty glad I don't have to do these endgame puzzles again, because they're really hard. So I'll check the trophies for a second. Let's see. So I'm missing one, two, three, four, five trophies. So I have four more main areas. I guess the other one must be like something, I'm not sure. A little bit longer. We're gonna get out of this place. And going to finish the other four areas in the game. And then I might work on the metapuzzles in the game very slowly. I am curious if that is one of the trophies. I mean, I guess I don't care about trophies, but you know, I never really get all of them, so I may as well. Back up at the mountain. First place I'm gonna go back to is, well, what's interesting is how it feels so like weird coming back to this natural environment. More peaceful. It was almost stressful in there looking at all the development stuff. So the first place I'm going to try to finish is this jungle. Like, I actually didn't make any progress on it. I think it starts up over here. So I think the idea here is dividing. Just thinking about it the other day. Into like, the birds chirping. Oh, it's the bird sounds. Ah. Okay, so no wonder I can do this earlier. I couldn't hear any sounds. Thank you. Oh, you're tilting something else. So goofy. backwards? Listen to like a Cornelius song or something. I don't know.
Thank you.
cares? me out that way, but... more straightforward. How to solve that other one.
Thank you. Yes. Alright. This is...
didn't really match the tones. I don't like audio puzzles because they don't sort of broken. These wires just go on the ground. Just gotta find where that pink wire goes, but that jungle space is so hard to navigate. Very confusing. It's so arbitrary, like... So stupid, it's the branches. You just keep guessing it, which I don't like these ones because it's like so finicky, and you just keep guessing it which one's the right. Where's the clue? The branches.
Mm-hmm. The outline.
Okay, so this one involves doing what you did already, but I don't want to spend time doing that, so I'm just going to watch the walkthrough, because it's basically just going to each puzzle and writing down stuff. So these parts of the game I've been playing are, they feel like the weaker parts, like they're observation, but they still feel kind of like arbitrary. Okay, I'm just noting down some stuff. Second. Still don't really understand. Thank you. Sure. Because you can't combine these two pieces. You're also pretty limited in how you... Board. Up, up, left, down, down. Yeah, you can't do that because you have to cross that. One here. Oh, unless you reset it.
Thank you.
bottom. Shouldn't that work? I just did that though. So is that optional? I have the town left now. It's kind of funny. So, is that place called Fort? Keep. It's nice to know the actual names of these places. Where are these pacings? Okay, so Slazer is the town, which I currently feel like I'm pretty stuck. Oh, I see. She used this tree. So number 3 and 6 are broken. 4 and 6, sorry. So this one, I want to go to the... Okay, I see. Cool. And I couldn't figure that out the other day. Another freaking one of these weird ones. So weird. Fibonacci sequence? I get the feeling of this. Maybe it's like addition. Addition? Or subtraction? Like if add 3 to whatever it's in or to get the other 2? I don't know. It will let me solve a metapuzzle. Let's see. Oh. Okay, it's one way. I think that goes to the... Yeah, I'm pretty sure I know where that goes. Finish the laser here before we bother with that. So how do I get up on the roof? Or that pink one? Oh, here we go. Okay. View the solution from the roof. So this one's like this town area is combining a lot of the other places. So I'm gonna
write this one down just so it's I don't get it wrong. Let's right, up, left, up, up, right, down, a little bit to the right, diagonal down, diagonal up. To the right, back, down, to the right, up, right. And I believe up and around. Oh, wait. Oh, it's backwards. Okay. Well, that's fine. Doesn't matter. So, lockdown. I must have just barely got that wrong. Other one must be just the branch puzzle. Oh, there's three solutions here. Must be start here. I see a way of doing this. that's the solution. Could be the case there's like broken twigs. Updating my YouTube things. So, I don't like to get what's going on at this point. It used to be like, oh, you can find the, look at the reflection, we did that. Stay outside of the shadows. The other one, it would be like the shadows make the solution. Seen a case plus. Could like be the answer.
You have to like look through through branches or some shit. Oh god. This place is really hard apparently. Oh, okay, this place has a lot of puzzles. And I assume they opened those doors. Oh, all the way up there. This is better off left for another time. Laser left in the game. Where's that? Must be a metapuzzle, but I'm not sure how to solve it. Oh, whatever, okay. Focus. can see how someone could get stuck here really early on. The difficulty here is so high. Just because in pairs. Do I have to combine these?
This one goes so up, up to the right one, to the right one, to the, this way. Down to this way one, then up to the right, up to the left, again, up, then one, two, three, that's not right, then I had it backwards. Some progress in this marble place. Nice to have something refreshingly easy after a lot of hard puzzles. So my previous theory is definitely not right, where I thought you could add. I honestly have no idea.
Oh, so I guess the difficulty of these is in different places, so these are pretty basic. So I can't end through there because there's no way to break off those two up there, so this one has to end over there, so I have to think about these mini gauntlets finished. I think I should probably take a break. break. I've been playing for like 5 hours. I love metapuzzles. When this finishes, this will turn on up here. I'm assuming that will just turn on. That door. Okay, so that's one thing. Then there's also this part. I don't know what this activates. Oh. Well, this activates another door. And there's this puzzle, which no idea what it does. be like some extra thing. Let's just solve this. I don't see any wires for that. Whereas over here, we must have to open this door to like see some solution to this guy, which will then open up the ground, I guess. So I guess I'll just pick up here next time I play.